shirt.
Hello.
Buzz,
we over here. I got secrets.
Ow!
Oh, you're tearing.
This is another DJ Amen world premiere.
California.
Amen.
I'm going back to the bay. Rest in peace, Mac Dre. All I do is talk, yay.
Look at this.
Oh, shit.
Damn.
Bink. Bink. Bink.
That shit ain't funny.
Bink.
Well,
we got hit by that big man, get paid.
That's what I'm saying. Like, can we just crash in everybody and then just act like he did it?
He did it.
Here come this bitch. Yeah.
So on. You getting on the airplane?
Mm-hmm.
How you feel right now?
I feel sad.
Why?
Because.
So like, why?
Has an attitude right now. It's getting on my nerves. So he got yelled at. She over here gambling. Say what's up. Say what's up. That's it. It's 11:15. We'll get on that. 11:55.
Belongings and use caution when opening those overhead bins as articles tend to shift during the flight. Please refrain from smoking forever.
Forever. I got your money back. Let me see.
What'd you say?
I got your money. Hold on, Dale Scratchers.
The ones you want on, scratch the little three digits in the middle.
Could wait to get back home and scratch some scratchers, right? I said I was gonna buy me some scratchers.
Right, as you, didn't I tell her to let Tara scratch half of them at least?
She don't give a damn about me.
$4.
Don't give a damn.
$4.
That's me.
Yeah, got your money back.
$10.
Yeah.
So you got $1.
Oh, Tai Tai, you made it.
Yeah.
You made it out to California, boo boo.
Okay. You're back.
I thought he was on his knees.
He show his big ass head. Look, oh, he really is a little midget.
Your deserves the best. The exogen temporal scanner thermometer. Get yours at
$5,000 from your settlement right away.
Right away?
Right away. Within 24 hours, Seneca One can put 5
years
more.
Hey! Thank you. What'd she say?
Get an instant advance of $5,000.
Just in case, I'll make it home tonight. Let me make the 2-4 the last time, baby.
Attention, women.
Let's change each moment like the last. Cause baby, you're a bad ass. So just in case.
If you have an implant and have suffered any of these serious side effects, or if you're... No.
Hey God, we may look almost anywhere, haven't I taken you almost anywhere? Think of all the things that we shared, doesn't matter to me now, babe. Whoa.
Why are you still sitting on
baby, yeah, that we shared.
I don't remember that part.
I do.
And I'll do all I can to keep you satisfied. So just in case I don't make it home tonight, baby.
Call 1-866-337.
Oh, tonight.
All right.
So, just in case. Woo! 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 Woo!
866-337-906.
Yeah, yeah. Haven't I made you feel so special? As your man, I held your hand, never letting go. Did you hold the keys to the land?
Hey!
I gave all you need more, as long as I'm alive.
Hey!
I'll shine all over. Ooh, you're all I want, even when I'm gone. I love to carry on, just that strong. So just in case I don't make it home to, the last time I ever had. How? So.
Your mama hecka loud.
The last time.
Here's Tommy.
So love me. Whoa. Baby, you know I love you more than anything in this whole world. You're my everything, my heart, everything, my heart, everything. Happens to me. There's something you need to know. Oh.
Tai Tai.
I don't make it home. I want you to know, just in case. You're my heart, you're my soul, girl, you make me whole. I better have, just in case, baby, I won't wanna. Oh, wanna make love all night. But right now you listen to it and you sing. You do know. That's some bullshit y'all got me on.
Look at her mom. Oh, I thought that.
Ah, cause that's some shit he do. Damn.
Man, they really got.
Look, they really old. I am telling.
Y'all really said, ooh.
Come on. What's up, man?
This thing is really
damn. No, the hell you ain't. Oh, hell no. Because you knew it was on time. Damn.
What up, cousin?
We see the park where the problem and get out.
Look at that. We the only black shows up there.
Dude down there.
Like that.
Look, dude down there was busting the move. I said, look at Ramon. Look at him. See him down there? I said, that's the shit you do.
She's a shit.
I heard it on my
Just go. You should go. You should just leave, man, dude. You tripping.
Business, who's gonna make me go home?
Go on about your
Ain't nobody business. Tripping. You're tripping. You're tripping.
I'm trying to make you go home.
You're
gonna make me go
but you're home. You're tripping.
Over to park.
Are you gonna go home?
Are you gonna make me go home?
Are you gonna go home?
No, I'm just saying. Are you gonna
What is wrong with this dude?
Am I gonna make you go on?
We just, dude, you should just chill.
What are you trying to prove?
You should chill. You looking kind of like crazy right now for no reason.
First of all, I backed up.
You damn near hit him when you backed up, dude.
Who's gonna make me go home?
What is your problem?
Make you go home?
Whoever. Somebody's came out.
Man, grow the fuck up and go home.
You should chill. You should chill. That's all I'm saying. You causing a scene for no reason.
Because
you being stupid.
So what's the problem?
You trying to prove something now, getting out the car?
Acting like a fucking hardcore.
Oh, you need to go somewhere if that bullshit.
But you out the car though.
You need to go somewhere. So you need to go somewhere.
Don't even say nothing.
Who's gonna,
what is your problem?
Don't even say nothing. He ain't even
thumping. Anyway, all right, then stay there.
Put
stay
this
there.
Somewhere.
Stay there. Stay there. Stay in there. All right, anyway.
Just dig in. The fuck?
Have a good night, man.
Bye.
I didn't make you go home, though.
Huh?
I didn't make you go home, though.
No, I understand that. I'm going to go home.
On your own will.
You're right. We want you to park, we just don't want you to run
you the car. You can actually, don't, you don't really have to go home. You can park right here.
Can I park right there?
So I'm good. That's what we were saying in the first place.
The fuck? Does this, is the Xbox doing this? Huh? Are you getting the Xbox?
No, I'm not here.
You got out of the car like I want to get the Xbox One too.
I'm not even trying to do that.
He being ugly.
I'm going to use the fireball. I'm going to use the fireball.
That's stupid.
Who the fuck is going to make me go?
Ain't nobody messing with you.
Oh my god, damn.
Right.
Okay,
it was like 10 feet tall.
Carry okay, right back down. Back down.
Oh my god, a car like, god damn.
Uncle Donald told me he did that shit to someone one time. He said somebody was gassing up at the gas station, was talking hella shit. A white boy was like, whoop, 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 because they seen him in a little ass car. He was like, hold up. I mean, he took that shit though. I'm like, why don't you just go on? Nah. Anyway, yeah, y'all ass almost got hit. I don't know if you seen that.
I was tripping out there, so I'm like,
because when he backed up, he had like, he was like, right here.
What made me mad is like, then move the fuck out of the way. I'm like, nigga, it's a whole fucking spot right there. So you got that shit on tape. Welcome home, nigga.
Hey. Thanks,
we about to get up out of here because it's hella cold. What they say about your Xbox? They got your Xbox or not?
I start handing out the tickets in like about 45 minutes. So I'm about to go get them.
We got
to
go get
fuck?
The thing.
I know, y'all going to do your
thing. Give me a hug. You got your top to your thing?
If that African nigga come back up here, I'm calling you, all right?
No, don't call me because I don't want it.
We're not going to make him go home.
I'm coming with an axe. I got my phone way in the back.
What did you say? Are you going home now? Yes, I'm
shit,
going home.
Cut that nigga head off, man.
Gosh, I thought you was going for the nuts.
No, you going to put that nigga in that tree. I'm going to cut that nigga head off. I ain't playing shit. Roll that bitch under the car.
Yeah. And then what?
I ain't paying.
And then what?
Then she gonna drive off.
Then she gonna drive off.
She ain't even
hell yeah. Tie that motherfucker up under that bitch, boy, and drag him, run him.
You sound kind of insane.
She's running.
I think she, for some shit. Reason, I think she.
You can't whoop on nobody ass and leave them alive and shit. You feel me, though? The whole time they healing, what you think going through their mind aside from
revenge?
Aside from revenge.
So tell me about your past.
You can't just whoop my ass and let me, because I'm coming to get you.
Give it up, give it up.
You know give it up. You stupid.
I'm coming with it, boy.
Coming back on your ass.
Uh-oh, I'm like, uh-oh. Okay, that ain't him.
Was that the voice?
But wait a
minute. That's African.
That must be his son.
Oh shit, I thought that was.
He was tall. Yeah.
He was hella tall. He was like,
because if the nigga could get all of us, goddamn,
I think he
deserved.
I think he wanted to fight me though because I got out the car. He said, no, somebody came out the car.
Told so him to go home.
Is that what he said?
I didn't say. I so said, why don't you go on?
But if he can get us all,
I'm like, grow the fuck up, nigga.
If he can get us all, goddamn it, he got that. He can get his notch on his belt. Shit, but I bet
you. It would have been something different.
You know,
but I'm
what
like,
I'm saying,
man, I'm not about to go pick a fucking battle and your ass look like you eat fucking whole chickens every morning.
It shit, don't fuck even up. Fucking matter because I gut that nigga, boy. All that shit coming out.
For me personally, I ain't trying to go to jail. I ain't trying
I'll
to
cut
be
that.
Like, I'm just trying to get this Xbox
shit,
right now.
You would think I came from the inside out.
I'm going to drink a little bit of wine out of my
good morning. It's 9 9 a.m. Still got the mama rag on. Still need to brush the motherfucking teeth, comb the hair, all that good stuff. What's up, boo-boo?
Nothing.
I don't know what we have planned for today, but we'll see. We'll show you a little something. You know, I don't know. We're going to probably start off by trying to go get some breakfast shit. Last night, my cousin, was in line trying to get an Xbox One. Shit got kind of wild. Somebody tried to fight us, basically, for no reason. Damn near hit my cousin in the parking lot with a car. Trying to park where we at. We chilling. He going to come and post. Try and pull into the park space where we're at when there's, like, hella fucking parking. You know what I mean? So, it was dumb. Y'all see it somewhere. Somewhere in the video. Anyway, yeah, that's what's up for right now. So I guess we'll see. I look real tired. This is that fresh morning face. I'll probably see some crusts and shit somewhere. It's all good. I'm gonna handle that. What you doing, boo-boo?
Playing.
Let me see. What game you playing?
Batman Lego.
Stand up so I can see your Batman pajamas. Because those are cute.
What Batman Lego?
Let me see. Turn around. Aww. Okay. Well, I guess she just gonna keep the iPad right there. So yeah, we out here. We made it to California yesterday. Touched down at about 1 or 2. So, we'll holla. Take a picture of you? Why?
Because I don't want you to.
Why are you being a sucker?
I'm not.
Yeah, you are.
No, you.
You're being a sucker.
You. You.
I'll knock that mohawk.
You are a sucker.
Oh, hell no. Nah.
Yep.
What's a sucker?
Mommy.
Let's go.
You're a sucker, mommy.
Whatever.
What if I say that? Well, I'll bust you up.
Nobody playing with you.
Are you just gonna throw something at me?
That boy.
What
you standing there, man?
Can't touch this. Yo, sound the bell. School is in. Can't touch this. Give me a song. A rhythm. Making them fat. That's what I'm giving them now. They know.
Why?
I'm about to get them. I'm talking about a show that's hot. And tight. Singles are sweating. So pass the mic or tape. Two words. What's going to go? Nice to burn the charts. Legit. Either work hard or you might as well quit. That word because you know. Can't touch this.
You know what? You just lied right there, nigga. You are about to be like content. No, I ain't trying to shoot. You is not the boss of me. You drive Miss Daisy. You be driving Miss Daisy.
Who you be driving?
Denzel.
Oh,
ma.
Who's that? Roll my shit down.
Stop your stuff. Go right.
Six shine like 007 and 64. Yeah. Shit. Yeah. 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 Yeah.
I miss you so much. No help around here. That fat fucker, she's such a fucking bully, Tara. She is. She's really a bully. That's what I'll be having to go through. Her, that.
Fucking bitch. Don't pinch me like that, you
can't
motherfucker.
You guys come back home just because of that.
Moaning. Starting out again. About to go to the city. Show y'all some shoes. I got my baby boo. Baby boy.
challenge. Got a little beanie from his granny. This is Jay Jonas. Tai Tai. I'm on my mobile subjects. Yeah.
Cost too damn much. The little baby shoes and shit.
But yeah, anyway. Wahala. Hi. What up?
Oh, no.
Ain't nothing up. I'm in San Francisco.
I don't know how to say
it. You don't know how to say San Francisco yet? Remember, listen, say San.
San.
Fran.
Fran.
Cisco.
Cisco.
Say San Francisco.
San Francisco.
Almost. One more time.
San Francisco.
San Francisco.
San Francisco.
Ooh, crusty face.
I did it.
San Francisco. Say.
San Francisco.
There you go. All right. All right. All right.
Yahoo! We did it! I did it! I did it!
You said it!
Uh-huh.
All right. That's where we're going.
So, I love to walk with them.
You love to walk with the shoes? Show me the shoes. Let me see. Lift up your legs. Let me see your shoes. You gonna show me your shoes? Lift up your pants like I can't see. Those pretty cool shoes for you?
Mm-hmm.
Yeah, you like them? Did you pick them out?
Mm-hmm.
You picked them out?
Mm-hmm.
You picked those shoes out?
Yeah.
You got yourself some Jordans, huh?
Uh-huh.
That's tight.
Yeah.
Get your damn hand off your hip, please.
That's what Batman does.
He does what?
He puts his hands on his hip.
Kind of. Show me how he does it. That's how Batman does, and he sticks out his chest, right?
And he does it like this and like this.
Okay.
He does it like this and like this.
Okay.
He's doing like this, not like this, like this.
Let me fix your clothes.
Batman goes like this because it makes him like a superhero. This is how he makes Mommy, this is how he be a superhero.
I see. So we gotta go to Auntie Amy's so we can go pick them up. Look at that. See, that's how you do your clothes, right there. Look. Now you look like real little G.
Listen. I'm a Batman, Mommy.
That's because I wanted Ray to hear what We over here. I got secrets. This is a
he
in this written.
Oh, he done left the damn light on.
And they neither one of them home.
So we gonna go on the red.
On our way back, the sides should be lit up.
Stay quiet. Stay smart.
The sides, all these individual cables.
No shame, don't post. She don't wear makeup by the bolo. Ride through Lake Shore with the nose up. She don't really think much, but it slows up. She got haters, but we all do. Heard you when it's time to come, shawty far through. Baby, look at them pros, how they court you. All of mine games, never mind, cause they all low.
That's cool.
In the physical sense of meaning, I ain't trying to kiss up, suck up, be dead. I ain't like them, just suck your teeth, man. Nope.
lower than the other.
But how hot is the water?
The new tunnel.
Oh, the tunnel is new too?
Mm-hmm. See how we go above and they're down there?
They ain't going there that long.
On that turn over here.
Yeah, it looks as bright as hell.
Gone.
It probably lights you up when you're coming from the club.
Oh, yeah.
You know, you're kind of perking.
Wake up.
Like, goddamn. And then the bridge is acting over, and it's kind of weird.
Space, you know. That cooled off, you know.
I'm following my future husband right here in this car. This poor goddamn.
Well,
you know you got the T-bone.
Here she go.
T-bone.
Get underneath the underbelly. The underbelly where the fleas are. The underbelly.
Oh, she does. She haven't seen it. She can see Barry Bonds in front or whoever that is. Willie Mays.
Okay, I need to get out.
I need to get out.
Man, I need something. Turning around. This ain't one way, is it?
Oh, hell yeah, that's yes, one way like a mug. All right, gotcha, gotcha.
I've been on my prom night.
Gotcha.
You know what, this third street up here, this is the third street right here.
Mary, shut up.
Left field. UK. I know where I am.
This is a new park.
This is the circus.
That is the damn baseball. Look at that circus over there. Oh, look.
She was like, she don't drink nothing, so we don't have to stop for her to pee all the time. And then she was complaining about her kidneys.
Who?
My mother-in-law. Shit.
Like, drink something.
I can't.
Okay, well, shut. Damn.
I'm
trying.
And the
climber can be used with a
for what?
For light.
What you need a sword for?
For light.
It's cold out here, huh? Oh, dang, I forgot his hat in that in the car. We right up the street though, huh?
It's okay.
No, he needs that hat. I don't need him getting those.
Make sure this is zipped up.
I'll go back and get it. What street is it? Like one street up right here?
It's
Mommy, I wanna get a sword.
It's not that cold though. I don't think we're gonna make it out on the
It
park.
is cold. It is cold. It's cold.
I want to put me up.
Hella forgot his hat in a damn car. He just needs to walk so he can warm up too. What you smiling for? What you smiling for, huh? Hey. You had a good nap?
Yeah.
You cold, huh? No? Well, that's good.
Look at that car.
Mommy, let's go get
I want me an Irish car.
Mommy?
The Irish car.
This shit is smelling lovely right now.
Mommy, let's go get a swarm.
No, wait. Don't be back here about
Look. She's looking at everybody's plate.
I was, you see me?
No. I just knew you were.
What about you? I'm trying to see what the hell they got, because I like good food.
Look at everybody's plate.
Marie, why is she doing that?
Why not?
Because they're wrong.
Why not? Hey, how you doing? You gotta look at the camera.
No, I know.
No,
Okay.
Sneezing, then she had to blow. That's good. That's the only.
Sydney got on the Where's Waldo hat.
Uh-huh.
Where's Waldo hat?
Oh yeah, huh? 49. That was one of the many I had. I like that choice.
Is it?
Huh?
Is it looking good?
Yes.
It
looks so good.
Hi, baby. I want to take this coat back to the car. I'm high.
She wanted to get,
I want to get Ty's hat out the car. Beanie cat.
This is my, Or we can grab him one right off the corner.
Put that on him. Put that hat on, Ty. It's cold, baby. Got ears on to keep your ears warm so you don't get sick. Stop.
Well, we'll grab you one of your own. I gotta get some.
Got shit like all over. They got the nerds behind you. A big ass box. I need that in my life.
Here, will you take a picture by it?
Somebody just fucking farted.
Oh, this
nasty asses. Ugh. Nasty asses. Hot tamale, nerd. They have a fart, that's nasty. I know it was one of them right here. I'm not gonna stand right there no more, that's nasty. Nasty. I think it was his motherfucking ass just walked by.
At least give me
shit.
Stinky ass.
Yeah. Let me see.
Like, is this a real gummy or is this made out of dildo material?
This stupid gonna smell. Yep, smells just like dildo. Look at that big ass sugar daddy. You know, I'm like, you know, I'm excited. Look at that big ass sugar daddy. I like sugar daddies. What the hell?
Why? What do you do?
You know exactly what's going on.
What happened?
Gave him
she
some damn
you know
candy.
Exactly what's going on.
Todd, what are you eating
one right here?
What you gonna do with it, right? Right?
For what?
For alcohol research funding.
I think you got enough.
Gotta
get you a can of
not around here, you
know.
Shit,
yeah,
you're
probably right.
Wait, don't move.
They don't even sell old eat around here.
Come on, man. All right.
Thank you. Bless you. Happy holidays. Yeah.
Oh, that's good.
You guys want clam chowder too?
I want to go back to Lou's.
Where's Lou's?
Where we went.
This smells right over there. This smells good over there.
Huh. Yeah, the sliminess helps with the slide right now.
Ah, you just made that sound even worse.
You put a little lemon on it, a little pasta sauce. Oh, yeah.
Do you ever have oysters? Raw oysters? Do you eat these?
No. Raw oysters?
Come with me.
What's in that?
You don't need to go on tan right now.
What is she doing?
I don't know. She going to push some lady. Tam, really finna push her up the street?
Yes, she is. Good Samaritan.
Huh?
Good Samaritan.
Yeah. That lady gonna rob Tam ass.
She got, I'm like, she got somebody with her.
I'm watching.
Where is she at?
You will lose sight.
Okay. And bring her right back, Ray. Look, Ray just gonna take off the
Shit. What happened?
And I said, oh, I said, here you go. You want me to leave it right here? She said, yeah. And he said, you hungry? And I said, yeah, she need a push too. He said, what the fuck I look like? I ain't no goddamn flunky.
Like in the day.
I said, oh.
That's a flunky.
Talking shit, dude, right there.
Who, him?
With your hair?
With the front right there. He got an attitude for real.
Look, and she rolling her ass off now. Look.
She rolling by herself.
She rolling by herself.
They actually record, and then I can just get still with it. Tai. Alright. It's hella cold. About to see if I can get a cool picture of the bridge for y'all. We out here in San Francisco tonight. It's nice, but it's cold in the bitch. Check it out. I don't know if y'all can see that well. I can't zoom in that goddamn far. There it is. And I got some footage what is riding on it as well. Musical stairs at the pier. Come on, Poo-Poo. Check it out.
Don't.
Hold the rail. Go ahead. Come back up. Oh, the battery about to go dead?
Yeah. That's how you do. Just like in Willy Dolomite.
Dolomite. Pom 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 pom. Waka chicka waka chicka waka chicka waka chicka waka chicka. Sorry that she really don't like.
Oh my gosh, I'm gonna come back up.
Hey.
Mommy, let me try.
Tai
Tai. He's allowed.
Be careful. You go slow, Tai. Go slow. Baby, go slow. That was cute.
Which one's actually
it? All of them.
Mommy, we're here. Hold this.
Never make a sign.
That's how you gotta hold the rail.
Mommy, hold this.
Hold the rail, baby.
Let me jump. Mommy, just let me jump.
Go.
Hey, Tai Tai. Hey, hey. Hit it. 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 Woo. Hit it. Hit it. Hit it. Hit it. Hey, hey. Uh-oh. All right. That's enough. That's enough. You're looking dangerous.
I can't do it again.
Looking dangerous. Huh?
Huh? What? Huh? Dangerous?
Yeah, you're
looking dangerous. Here.
Get your mother. Man, I've got them goddamn stairs all this about what?
Did you get that? My mother.
That's enough. Come on, come on. Back up, back up, back up. I don't like you playing by the stairs, boo. You can roll down and break your damn neck. Why?
Did you see how they try to just ruin my neck?
I'm not going to.
Stop, you're going to knock the damn camera out of my hand?
But I do.
She has on the same vest. So it's a trip.
Here's what I do.
When San Francisco.
San Francisco.
Frisco Dykes.
No, I'm just kidding.
Frisco Dykes.
Back in the bay, back in the bay. I got lying. Back in the bay, back
get it,
in the bay.
Get it, get it.
I'm lying on that.
Wait, waiting on her auntie's mom to come up out. Look, here come up her mom. I think her mom is perking.
Mommy, we gotta go downstairs.
She on drink, she on drink, she on smile, she on drink.
We gotta go downstairs.
Yeah, baby, here she come.
Push on down.
Let's go downstairs, let's go downstairs.
Ty, be quiet, be quiet.
Dang, Ty, you almost hit Ty with the door.
Nuh-uh.
Yes, you did.
For real?
No.
No, you good.
Let's go downstairs. Hurry,
you good.
Let's go downstairs.
Well, why you up, paparazzi?
Hurry, Harry.
What's happening?
What up?
Ty, shh.
Oh, baby.
Oh, down here. Let's go
downstairs. Come on, come on, come on, boo.
It ain't nobody left at this pier. Everybody is gone. There's nobody here. It's only 10 o'clock.
Ain't nobody left. I hear her talking.
Twerk. No, you wasn't. Ray twerks in her spare time.
But you on the other hand.
Come on, boo-boo. Are your ears covered, boo-boo?
Yeah.
We should have got one. You could help me back.
Y'all. She was climbing up sitting in the cable. Okay.
Tar doing
a whole bunch. She got an attitude. Tar doing a whole bunch.
Oh, no, those are my people.
That's it.
Kezo was standing in the line to get this Xbox One. It looked pretty clean.
And he knocks down the first one.
Check it out.
Improvised, playing the center stage. He's picking up some weight out there.
But he's a very smart defender.
How long did you stay in line to get your Xbox?
Kevin, most teams play smaller than Washington.
6 hours?
A center that he can guard without too much trouble.
Let me see that remote control, poop.
Because my partner was telling me that he made like a couple of $100 less than what he was making on his regular job. So if I can make that, I'm good. I'm going to get fat.
Shit, that ain't bad.
What, the couch?
For a long time. Nah, it's like something.
Yeah, the graphics on this look hella clean.
The try by James. And Azzle kicks to James.
What team is Ty?
The Warriors.
And the officials call the foul, reaching out and
Ty, what you doing?
Intentional foul here, and his teammates are baffled.
Yeah, everybody's kind of looking
all over the place, huh?
No.
What are you doing?
No.
I just gotta catch him. Catch you while you can.
Stay right there, Ty.
We have to leave so soon.
Yeah.
But I hope you guys came this time.
Yeah.
Because last time we wanted to see you too. And we
I think you guys were pretty busy last time.
His hair is all shit.
Well, I was working.
It's alright.
Take a picture, Kay.
Ready?
Say cheese.
Say cheese.
No, right here. Say cheese. Okay, I'll have to be right here.
That one button.
No. He's looking like, what in the world?
Sit next to Ty and take a picture. Sit next to
Ty.
Cheese.
You guys want to hold the baby?
Cheese.
Hey.
That's cute.
I said cheese.
Did you get one?
Yeah.
Okay.
Is that the wine?
You want to put the baby in the middle?
Is that
take
a wine
picture all of
this one?
Ty.
It's moving.
Ty, you want to hold the baby? No? Like this?
No.
Or not like that?
I don't
want
to hold the
baby. Okay. Oh, Ty. Hey, you want to hold the baby? In the picture?
Yeah, right.
No?
You don't want to hold the baby in the picture?
You got to call me. Get in there, heavy.
Ah, there you go. Okay,
no,
so next to Ty,
over a little bit.
Next
Ty,
Ty, take
careful.
A picture.
Be careful,
Ty. Better lay on your arm.
Oh. Sit right there next to Ty and take a picture.
Isaiah, take a picture real fast.
Right here, take
one,
a picture.
One, two, three, cheese! Yay!
Yeah.
That was cute.
All right, so our vacation is coming to an end. We both had a good time. I don't know why. I think I was a little bit irritated at first when we got out here. My hair look hella crazy right here. It almost look like I'm bald headed. I was a little irritated at first. I'm one of them type of people where, you know, right before it's time to get packing stuff, I just want to make sure that like everything is right. And I think that kind of rubbed off initially when we're on our way out here. So I was a little bit moody. Freaking TMI. Started freaking ragging, which is something that I knew was gonna probably happen while we were trying to have a good time on vacation. So that's never a pleasant surprise. Can't stand that. But it's the way he made us. That's what we do. We just got back from seeing Tai Tai's half brothers. There's another couple. I don't know if I ever mentioned before in any of our videos that shortly after we had Tai. We all connected and we basically all have the same donor, and so they just had another little baby boy, Elijah, if I'm not mistaken. I might be saying it wrong. I apologize if I got the name wrong. But then the other one, he's two and his name's Isaiah. They have some resemblances. I think all their features that they have, you know, that makes them look related. You know, they kind of share like this kind of little area up in here, like up in the eyes and stuff, and their little ears and stuff look the same. But yeah, it was pretty interesting to see. We couldn't really stay too long because currently right now it's 4:26. We leave out of Stockton, California. Our plane should be in the air at 8:55 p.m. So that means we're probably not going to touch down in Vegas until about like 9 something, which means in turn we're going to get home kind of late. So we're just sitting here waiting for Ray to come out of Little Caesars, get us a little bite to eat, and go back to her mom's place, and get our things together. So we'll leave. Feel a little bit sad. You know, I miss everybody. I definitely miss being around Ray's family and seeing, you know, a couple of my cousins and stuff. One of my cousins, I ain't even seen her in like years, but I really didn't get any time to spend with either one of them, you know, because we're kind of short time, so... Until next time.